Hi guys, get ready with me to go and get stuff for the goodie bags. So, first I need to pick my outfit. So this is gonna be tricky because it's full now. I'm trying not to be too loud because my brother could still be sleeping. Okay, first this shirt. And then now we need pants. And blue jeans. So I'm gonna need 1 minute. So I completed that. Now I'm going to my favorite sister's room. Set this up on something high. Gonna move some stuff around there. But okay, now I'm just gonna show you to a speaker. To a makeup palette. Why is this so lumpy? Okay, now I'll move her hair. Now I'll take this of hers and use it. Amelia has done this to me before. Okay, now that's moving backward. Gotta fix it. Oh, shoot. Almost dropped it. With this one. How? I caught my skin. Okay, gotta put it back right where I saw it. Now I know that there's will stick right where I have set you up. So set it up on the screen. No, but that's too hot. have to do that. I feel like it's sliding down. I'm just going to put it right. Now I really don't want my case to slide down. Now that looks like I got punched in the eye. So now I know how to make it look like I got punched in the eye. Oh gosh, it's hard to open to make this one over. Okay, so actually, instead of the eyeshadow, which I now hate for eyeshadow brush, okay, I found this, which is for highlighter, and I know it. Did I even know what your highlighter is? I'm trying to ignore the background. Okay, now my blood fell with pink. I see a blood that I want to kill. Still see fly. I'll just name it Bill Nye. That's way brighter. Now I need to blend it out with something. Oh yes, Beauty Blender. Okay, good. Oh no, what do I need to do? Yes, I need to steal Amelia's concealer. Is this concealer or foundation? That I can't tell. Now I have found the way to do it. And by the way, this is her makeup. This is actually going good. And I am surprised. Like, I can barely tell that it's a different color. Yep. Ooh, sunglasses. Okay.
me protecting myself from Jocelyn. Oh, it got stuck. Let's... I don't know what to do now. Oh yes, the lipstick. I'm doing a neutral shade. And Q-tips, because she has a matte lipstick brush. Wait, Amelia gave me this palette. Okay, I'm taking this palette back. From Amelia. Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay, that is better. Okay, now I don't know what shade I'm doing. Just the guy from the furnace. Okay, now we put everything back in. Redo the eyeshadow. I'm gonna do a light tone. I need to redo my highlighter because eyeshadow ruined it. I feel like that's why you do eyeshadow first, then highlighter.